In this problem, we have to find for which trials would the collision be considered inelastic.